Here on that drive. Here's Coleman for three, and that's rebounded by the wings. Knocked loose. That's going to be out of bounds. Knocked loose. It's a turnover as they head the other way.
I'm hearing some boos from the crowd. They know just like I know, you're not getting back on D.
To the rim. This one blocked down low.
Sent a message on that one, Ed.
He'll get it down to Johnson. Layup chance. The wings get it back. Shot down low is blocked.
That's why a rim protector is a necessity in this game.
That's a turnover. It goes the other way. Loss it up. Converts in the paint. Nice finish at the rim.
Used to hear all these coaches talk about, we need players to run the floor. No, I don't need you to run the floor. I need you to run the floor with purpose. Those are two different things. When you run the floor in attack mode, that's when plays like this occur.
From way downtown for three, the Liberty recover. Nice pass there, but she couldn't finish.
Oh, I like that. You got the defense rotating from side to side. They're even recovering late, but still you gotta make that one.
Finishing inside the paint on that one.
Woo, did you see that? Eyes to the rim, and the rest was all net.
Rebound taken by Harrison. Come from.
I didn't see that one coming at all.
From in close, cashes in for two.
Clearly not afraid of the spotlight here because that was not an easy look.
Loss it up. Perfect feed to set up the basket.
As my mother would say to the defender, A for effort, F for results.
Layup try. Got it.
Not a Ferrari, definitely not a Lambo, but hey, get you from point A to point B.
To the rim. Gets to the basket and scores.
Skylar Diggins-Smith, an all-star four of the last 5 years. We all saw what she did at Notre Dame, leading the Irish to three straight Final Fours.
Layup chance, a lot of contact, no whistle, and the Wings claim the board. It's a turnover as they head the other way.
Pick up that sense of urgency. Here's a chance to break the tie.
Easy path to the rim.
You see, here's why versatility is so imperative for your offensive repertoire. If you're a one-trick pony as a defender, I know exactly how to defend you because you only do one thing. But if you have versatility, then the coach can put you in multiple looks within the offense, and you can get it any way you want.
Let's it fly from long range. Rebound taken by Harrison. Loss it up. Count the basket at the rim.
The pro game has really come down to PNRs. Let's see how the defense adjusts.
And the rebound comes to Johnson. From in close, it's rebounded by the Liberty. Has a chance. Oh, nice pass there, but she couldn't finish. Walks it up. Yes, and the foul. And a chance at three coming up.
So many times we get on the defender for quote-unquote letting the offensive player score on an and one. Sometimes there's a lucky bounce, but more often than not, it's the offensive player who makes the play happen despite the defender's best intentions.
Basket's good on the follow. Way to stay with it.
In the paint, you need to finish just like that.
Layup try, count the basket inside.
I love the drive to the basket there. Instead of trying to go around or over, go through.
Knocked loose. To the rim. And count the basket inside.
You know, Ed, I'm not afraid to say it. TC is one of the best players this league has ever seen. She's a six-time All-Star, and here's one more fact for you that will blow your mind. In 2015, she became just the third player in WNBA history to lead the league in both scoring and rebounding. How do you like that?
Trying to cash in. Rebound taken by Harrison. Has a look. Shot by Thornton won't fall.
Misses happen. Don't put your head down. Let that motivate you in a defensive end. Use it for something positive.
Baseline drive. Layup chance. It goes down.
No doubt about where that one was headed.
Has a chance. Wide open look won't go.
Look, sometimes it takes a little while to get into the flow of the game. During the next timeout or during the next break in action, take the ball, go shoot it. See the ball go through the net a couple of times.
Layup's good. Those are the types of shots you always strive for.
Okay, I saw a little bit of a handle there. But let's see if that confidence is still there down the stretch.
We have both squads set to make some moves right now. Loss it up. Nice finish at the rim.
Because in certain players' mind, it doesn't matter if they're amongst the trees or not. They're always going to be the giant in the paint.
Here's Nurse for three. Great defense, forcing the miss. Well beyond the arc. Three-pointer. Rebound taken by Harrison. From in close. Oh, the touch at the rim. Count it.
Well, when you play for each other and not just for yourself, that's when great things happen. You essentially lose yourself in what the team is trying to accomplish. It's called unselfish basketball. And there's nothing more beautiful than rewarding your teammate with a nice pass and letting them finish for 2 or 3 points.
That pass stolen by the Liberty. Walsh it up to the rim, lays it up and in.
Tied ball game so far. Neither one of these teams really able to pull ahead. Might be time to put the bench players in the game and let's see who could differentiate themselves.
The shot blocked.
Just incredible timing on that swat.
That's going to be out of bounds. Mixing things up. Hockey line substitutions. Both teams making changes. Has a chance. Rebounded by Charles. Second count. Layup try. Now ready for a couple of free throws.
Trust me, you want to avoid early foul trouble. Take that one as a warning.
First free throw. Missed the first and misses the second. To the rim. Count the basket, and it could have been more. No whistle.
That's what I'm talking about, Ed. It's that simple. Put the ball in the bucket.
The shot here blocked.
Just erasing mistakes left and right.
Now it's Hartley, 4-3. Rebound taken by Harrison. Layup chance. Too much contact. And free throws coming.
Now here's your chance to make them pay for making you the target of hacking. Well, actually, your free throw shooting made you a target. But you can still fix that.
And she connects on the first. She hits the second. 2 for 2 on this trip. Here's Nurse for 3. Message received. Well defended. Here's the shot. Denied.
That kid can block out the sun, Ed.
Loss it up. Yes. And the foul. And a chance at 3 coming up.
The offense has very little to lose on those type of plays if they know they can, number 1, create contact, and number 2, still get the ball up. You need to assert yourself fully on the defensive end by initiating the contact and not allowing the offensive player to get that ball above his waist.
Free throw's good. A 3-point play. And with that, they go up by 3. Knocked loose, and it'll get out of bounds, so it stays with Dallas. From in close, nearing impossible, no getting through.
5, Ed, that's 5 blocks tonight.
Knocked loose, Liberty have got it. Now, straight on look for 3. Out of range. No good. Rebound taken by Harrison. Loss it up. Count the basket. 2 more points in the paint.
It's a strong finish. Regardless of contact, finishing strong is key.
Layup try. Takes it right to the rim. A lot of contact there, but they say no foul.
Ed, sometimes less is more. Keeping it simple is the best way.
Now a shot, rejected. Down low, it's blocked. Deep 3, at the buzzer. That misses with a second to go. That's it for the first quarter. The Liberty have the lead. Second quarter set to start. This is what we like. This game is certainly in the balance.
Both teams are trying to feel each other out, but I like the aggression that both teams established in the first quarter. This is the first quarter lead. The way you play in the opening minutes really sets the tone for the rest of the game.
Oh, with the foul and a chance coming up at the line.
I don't know about that one, Ed. I always thought your hand was part of the ball.
Good recovery. Hits a second free throw. to the rim. Count it. No and one. There was some contact there.
I 100% guarantee you that was not the play call, but a bucket is a bucket.
Layup chance. Oh, a lot of contact. Shots no good and no foul.
Shut that down.
Here's Coleman for three, and the rebound comes to Dallas. Loss it up and scores.
Strong finish. That's what you need, regardless of contact, focusing on the rim.
From in close, gets it to go. Could have been more. A lot of contact, but no foul.
Again, Ed, if you made it to this level, you're capable of doing things that normal humans could never do, even if you're not known for it.
Pulls up, launches the three, still hasn't hit from deep in the first half. No good, knocked loose, lofts it up. Defense forces the turnover, and it leads to points.
2 points, take them any way you can get them.
Knocked loose, and that one is out. Both teams tweaking their lineups. Here comes some changes. Liberty have got it.
That's called game plan execution to perfection. Every possession on the road is critical.
Too easy. Defense has to communicate.
And a defense's ability to recognize personnel and think thoroughly and precisely in real-time moments, that's everything for your transition D.
Screen coming left. Watch left.
Layup try. Layup goes down. Well done.
There's some players out there that like the freedom of space, and then we have the anomalies. We have the players who feel comfortable being uncomfortable, and almost the physicality of the game centers them and puts them right on balance every time.
To the rim. Nah, she drew the contact, but it's no good. The drive, right to the basket. Layup chance, off the assist.
And did you see the lift on the shot? Did you see the ball release off the hand? To be able to have the concentration to finish with such a feathery touch in the midst of contact, that's something special to watch.
Loss it up, and the rebound taken down by the Liberty. Catch and shoot, fires the three. Does not go. It's a second. One more coming. Rebound taken by Harrison. She can't connect. One of three on this try. And they call it.
Those cat-like hands almost got a steal.
Coach is going to shift gears and adjust his matchups. From in close, offensive rebound by Dallas. Walsh it up, another follow, no good. Layup try on the follow, way to stay with it.
2 points, take them any way you can get them.
Top of the key, here's a three, tough shot, well defended. To the rim. Tough shot, and nearly a chance at a three-point play. No foul.
Big shout-out to the athletic trainer for this team. It's obvious you've been doing all the preparation required of your team in the weight room in the offseason. Flex on them a little bit.
And the rebound comes to Johnson. This one blocked down low.
That's why a rim protector is a necessity in this game.
Here's Nurse for three. Buries it on the catch and shoot.
Ed, let me tell you how this one goes. It ain't no fun if the homies can't have some. Everyone's getting a piece of the rock tonight.
Driving right to the basket. The shot blocked.
Sent a message on that one, Ed.
Zealous. Gonna shoot the three. Now that's a contest.
Shooter shoot. Period. I don't want to hear any excuses. That's why you're on the floor. You keep doing what you're doing with that superior confidence.
Layup chance. That one's going to be out of bounds. Time to adjust. Both coaches making changes on the floor. Here's Coleman for three and knocks it down.
Every hero needs a good sidekick. Nice find to set up a three.
Loss it up. Shot down low is blocked. Down low, it's blocked. From in close. That's toughness right there. Physical inside, gets it to go.
Man, that may not have been a gimme, but that layup at the rim definitely chips away at the pride of the defense.
The shot here, blocked. Liberty have got it. From straight on, she'll fire a three. Buries the trifecta.
This is a game of ways. As a defense, you have to recognize that they come and they go. That will not be the case all the time moving forward.
We get a whistle and a timeout as they will get together and talk things over. Changes coming from both sides right now. Loss it up. Offensive rebound by the Wings. Layup try. The follow won't go either. To the rim. The follow won't go either. Layup chance. And count it at the rim.
In the paint, you need to finish. Just like that.
Baseline drive. Loss it up. Can't get it to go that time. And the Liberty come away with it. That's going to be out of bounds. This one blocked down low. From the corner, this for three. That's good D. Shot no good. Knocked loose. That's a turnover. It goes the other way.
When you're outmatched talent-wise, you cannot get outworked. Get that ball back.
Here's the shot denied. Time for some new personnel into the game. Now from long range, the three, and the rebound comes to Johnson. From in close, off the assist.
Woo, did you see that? Eyes to the rim, and the rest was all net.
Loss it up. Count it.
You know, Ed, I'm not afraid to say it. TC is one of the best players this league has ever seen. She's a six-time All-Star, and here's one more fact for you that will blow your mind. In 2015, she became just the third player in WNBA history to lead the league in both scoring and rebounding. How do you like that?
Layup try, and a nice finish at the rim.
Plays like that remind you why Alicia Gray was the Rookie of the Year in the WNBA in 2017.
Top of the key, she'll fire a three. She misses, it's no good. And it's Dallas there to get the rebound. Here comes the screen. Oh, whistle.
Welcome to New Age Basketball. You blow on me, that's a foul.
Knocked loose. It's a turnover as they head the other way. That one stolen by Dallas. To the rim. Count the bucket for two.
I'm not sure that wasn't an offensive foul, but take it when you can get it.
Now, straight on look for three and drains it.
For average shooters, that's not a great shot. But for a great shooter, that's a good look.
Knocked loose. Liberty have got it. Now she'll take the catch and shoot three. Hits the three-pointer.
Not everybody possesses this power, but wow, what court awareness.
Knocked loose. That's a turnover. It goes the other way. Trying to cash in and scores.
The pass was really good, but what I love most about the play, Ed, was that every player that ran in transition had active hands, which means they were active targets. They provided a target for the player to deliver the pass. That's how you work together as teammates.
Top of the key. Here's a three. She can't get that to fall. It's no good. Liberty have got it. Great dish to set it up. Layup chance. Finishing inside the paint on that one.
And cutting hard in transition is one of the most underrated things about this game. The harder you can cut is the more it opens up the floor to make plays just like that.
Substitution being made in this one. Loss it up and count the basket.
That's what I'm talking about, Ed. It's that simple. Put the ball in the bucket.
From straight on, she'll fire a three. It's good.
Look, that shot was going up regardless of what the defender was trying to do. That's called a heat check.
Has a look. Gets a look. Can't hit. And New York is there for the rebound. Finishing with finesse. It's a turnover as they head the other way. Desperation shot here from half court. That's it. First half has come to an end. And a stronghold so far for the Liberty. First half, very one-sided. What will the second half bring? We'll find out as we're underway. From in close, and the rebound taken by New York. Lost it up. Tough make through traffic.
I was expecting the dish there, but way to fake that one and lay that one in.
Layup try. Oh, beautiful feet, but she couldn't finish. 4-3. That's not her shot. It's no good. No, oh, open look. Launches the three. Not that time. Rebounded by Charles. To the rim and score. Strong take. Now their head coach signals for a timeout. They'll regroup before the action continues. Now a shot rejected.
That kid can block out the sun, Ed.
Layup chance. Now ready to shoot at the line.
Sometimes when you get up big, you get a little careless. But attention to detail through the end, that's how you avoid unnecessary fouls.
First one goes down. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. Zealous. Gonna shoot the three. No good. That's great defense.
Just because you're an elite shooter doesn't mean you need to shoot the ball every possession. Maybe give a head fake, crack into the defender, get to the free throw line, see the ball go in the hole.
Top of the key. She'll fire a three, and the rebound comes to Johnson. Loss it up. Runners good there.
I'm a little bit disappointed in the celebration right there, Ed. I mean, live your best life. I want to see a little bit more passion on the next play.
Now, straight on look for three. And the rebound pulled in by the wings. Shot down low is blocked.
Just erasing mistakes left and right.
The drive right to the basket. Short jumper off the mark. Now ready with a couple of free throws.
Okay, now we're on the home stretch, and you got a big lead. Don't let your opponent back in this game by giving up extra possessions.
First try at the line, no good. Missed the second, 0 for 2. From in close, and the finish at the rim.
Well, the shooting has been spectacular, but one of the things that I've seen as the difference maker in this ball game is how they are catching the basketball. They're not establishing a pivot foot, which leaves the defense wondering which way you can drive, but when that shot is working like that, you got it any way you want.
Whistled for the foul. Chance coming up at the free throw line.
Just because a team's winning doesn't mean the refs are going to put away the whistle. Play right all the way through.
First try, no good. She makes up for it, 1 for 2 at the line. Look at the fight for that ball. We'll get a jump. After the tie-up, they're in position for the jump ball. Zealous, gonna shoot the three. That's how you defend. Offensive rebound by the Liberty. Here's Coleman for three. Off the mark. No good. The shot blocked. That's going to be out of bounds. Walsh it up. How you practice leads to that nice pump fake.
Skylar Diggins-Smith, an all-star 4 of the last 5 years. We all saw what she did at Notre Dame, leading the Irish to 3 straight Final Fours.
Layup try. Full throttle right to the basket for the deuce.
Bodies bouncing all around on that layup, with the offense winning that battle. But if the defense keeps up that kind of pressure, good things are bound to happen.
To the rim. Yes, and the foul. And a chance at 3 coming up.
And I love the smile on the face of the offensive player. Sometimes luck is on your side. I don't know how that shot went in, but and one.
They're going to make some changes with some new personnel on the floor. And she misses the free throw. Rebounded by Charles. For three, she missed it. It's no good. Offensive rebound by New York. Layup chance. Count the basket, and it could have been more. No whistle.
Great job using that shoulder to create contact with the defender without hesitation.
Loss it up, count it, no and one. There was some contact there.
Big shout out to the athletic trainer for this team. It's obvious you've been doing all the preparation required of your team in the weight room in the offseason. Flex on them a little bit.
And the rebound comes to Johnson. Liberty have got it. In transition, fires the three, and the rebound taken in by Dallas. From in close, the Wings get it back. Basket's good on the follow. Way to stay with it. Top of the key. Here's a three, and the Wings come up with it. Knocked loose. Liberty have got it. Lofts it up. Lays it up and in.
You see, here's why versatility is so imperative for your offensive repertoire. If you're a one-trick pony as a defender, I know exactly how to defend you because you only do one thing. But if you have versatility, then the coach can put you in multiple looks within the offense, and then you can get it any way you want.
Layup try, down the lane to lay it in.
And sometimes less is more. Keeping it simple is the best way.
From straight on, she'll fire a three, and the rebound taken in by the Wings. Liberty have got it. Top of the key, she'll fire a three. The Liberty recover. Driving right to the basket, to the rim, right through the heart of the defense. The layup is good.
Confidence is such a beautiful thing, isn't it? Even if your perceived ability is prohibited, you gotta be you.
Liberty have got it. Here's a chance from long range, and the Wings are there to grab the rebound. Layup chance, and the basket good at the rim. Now their head coach signals for a timeout. They'll regroup before the action continues. Looks like both teams are making substitutions. Loss it up. Cruises inside for two.
As my mother would say to the defender, A for effort, F for results.
From in close. Oh, nice pass there, but she couldn't finish. Loss it up. There you go. Way to stay with it.
Strong finish. That's what you need, regardless of contact, focusing on the rim.
Now, straight on look for three. Offensive rebound by the Liberty. Layup try. That's toughness right there. Physical inside. Gets it to go.
And did you see the lift on the shot? Did you see the ball release off the hand? To be able to have the concentration to finish with such a feathery touch in the midst of contact, that's something special to watch.
Offensive rebound by Dallas. On the follow. Way to stay with it.
In the paint, you need to finish just like that.
Not giving up on that play. The result, a tie-up. Time to shuffle things up. Well, as they get ready for the jump, someone's going to come away with the basketball. Top of the key. Here's a three. Buries it on the catch and shoot.
Just let me break down to all the young players at home how special of a pass this was. That was a perfect delivery, and it hit the player right in the chest.
To the rim. Nice pass to set things up.
That's a strong finish. Regardless of contact, finishing strong is key.
From straight on, she'll fire a three. Offensive rebound by New York. Catch and shoot, fires the three, and the rebound comes to Johnson. Knocked loose. That's a turnover. It goes the other way. Top of the key, she'll fire a three. That misses. Shot no good. That's going to be out of bounds. Coach has seen enough. He wants some changes. New personnel onto the floor.
I got ball.
Screen coming. Knocked loose. Liberty have got it. Now, straight on look for three. She misses. It's no good. The Liberty recover. Now she'll take the catch and shoot three, and that's rebounded by the Wings.
Oh, they call the foul, Jay. A simple touch foul.
Can't connect on the first free throw. Oh, she missed them both. Catch and shoot, fires the three. Offensive rebound by the Liberty. Shot clock, it's coming down to four. Now down to three. And the Wings claim the board. Layup chance. Yes, and the foul. And a chance at three coming up.
And you ever bail out of something at the last second? That's what I saw right there from the defender. We call that no man's land. They weren't really committed to getting out of the way, committing a hard foul, or taking the brunt of the contact.
Free throw up and good. It's a three-point play, but a rare spot as they continue to trail big. Will take the catch and shoot three. Got it.
That shot was nice, but that pass, that was the real highlight. Good teams always find a way to get the best shot available.
Knocked loose from way downtown for three, trying for a 40-point night, but it's off the mark. A shot at the buzzer. There's the buzzer. Three quarters complete. The Liberty owning this one.